Chapter 3, The Art of Connection, Strategies for Building Bridges and Cultivating a Referral Ecosystem. After our digital odyssey in Chapter 2, it's time to anchor ourselves in the fertile soil of human interaction. In Chapter 3, The Art of Connection, we transition from the virtual realm to the warmth of personal relationships. Here, we clothe ourselves in the robes of relationship architects, delving into the strategies that transform networking from a task into an art form. Prepare to cultivate a referral ecosystem that will nourish and sustain your business, growing it from a seedling into a towering tree of success. Embark on a transformative journey from transactional interactions to meaningful connections. Imagine networking not as a chore, but as an enriching tapestry woven from shared stories, mutual respect, and a sincere desire to be of service. It's about seeing beyond immediate gains, recognizing that every conversation, every handshake, is the planting of a seed that may one day bloom into a beautiful collaboration. In the crowded marketplace of real estate, authenticity is your beacon. Cast aside the masks and scripts. Let your true self shine forth. Amplify what makes you unique, your passions, your story, your quirks. Authenticity resonates, drawing people to you, fostering connections that go beyond the superficial and forming the roots of a strong referral-based network. Elevate your networking to an art form. Think of your professional circle not as a collection of contacts, but as a curated gallery of potential and opportunity. Seek diversity in your connections, bridging different industries, interests, and communities. Every introduction you facilitate, every connection you nurture, adds another thread to the rich tapestry of your network, creating a vibrant mosaic of possibilities. Step into the fertile ground of reciprocity, where the seeds of generosity bloom into referrals. Embrace the spirit of giving without immediate expectation of return. Share your knowledge, lend your ear, offer your support. Remember, networking is a reciprocal dance of give and take, and in this ecosystem of mutual support, your generosity will bear fruit in ways you never anticipated. In a world where facts are plentiful, but attention is scarce, storytelling is your superpower. Harness this art to share your journey, your successes, and the ethos behind your brand. Craft narratives that not only inform but also inspire, drawing people into your world and making them eager to be a part of your story. Your narrative is the golden thread that weaves through your network, binding it together with emotion and purpose. As we conclude this chapter, remember that cultivating a thriving referral ecosystem is a voyage of continuous growth and connection. By embracing authenticity, nurturing diversity, practicing generosity, and mastering the art of storytelling, you transform your network into a living, breathing community that supports and enriches everyone within it. So, step forth with intention, sow the seeds of genuine relationships, and watch as your referral ecosystem flourishes, propelling you toward uncharted territories of success and fulfillment.